Hey guys, it's Clayton here. Welcome back to a new concert vlog. Today is Friday, September 20th of 2024. And today I'll be taking you with me to my 66th concert of the year. Today we'll be going to a concert at Real Art Tacoma. It is a pretty awesome all ages venue in Tacoma, Washington. I've never seen any of the bands I'll be seeing tonight, but I did hear about the concert today in a group chat that I'm a part of. The bands I'll be seeing tonight are Box Suna, House of Warmth, Chief Broom, and Hillsboro. Hopefully I got that right. Anyways, it's currently 6:18 p.m. Doors open at 7. Music starts at 7:30. It's going to be about a 50-minute drive there, so let's go to a concert. Hey guys, so literally just parked. Real Art Tacoma is just like down the street right over there. But I almost tried to find a different parking spot because there's a sign that says reserved for Church Cantina, which I think is a restaurant right over here. But then I noticed it says Monday to Saturday, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. And it's Friday, but it's 7:15 right now. So I'm cool to park here. So yay. Really beautiful evening here in Tacoma. Oh my gosh, look at those clouds. Such a beautiful night.
Wait.
Before I left my car, I switched my glasses out. So you'll notice that these are the black frames. The ones I had before are the clear frames. These are my older glasses. It's a little bit blurry, but I'm out of contacts right now. So I figure if I get knocked around or if my glasses were to break, I'd rather break these ones than my new ones. So, yeah.
We do another iteration of last time where we were like, I got in too late, I can't do it.
Thank you.
you. Tonight we're a box Suna. Behind me is Oliver. And I'm Yuri, and we just kind of finished this album. Like pretty recently. Woo-hoo! None of this stuff was released, so I'm happy to play it for everyone tonight. Oliver did all the mixing and mastering and the drums and shit. He did like bass on one of them. Then I wrote the songs. So yeah, just FYI. For being here.
Thank you.
more song for y'all. We messed up, we got Hillsboro, we got freaking Cheap Broom, we got freaking House of Warm.
Thank you. crack that soldier boy. Yeah, that sounds good. Maybe a little louder. Check it out, actually. Nice. Sorry.
How do you guys like it around? Sound good?
Check.
I can just get some of my guitar.
Bing!
Thank you.
Thank you.
like just like my whole monitor up a little bit, please? Thank you for making us. Oh, hi, Alex. Yeah, fucking, I don't know if everyone is here for Box Suna, but shout out Box Suna. That shit is like such a distinct pleasure to hang out. We slept on Yuri's floor last night. It was cool. I stink. This is my first time playing guitar ever. I know, right? I'm pretty good. I'm actually genuinely pretty good. That's when you're saying one thing. While I sort this out. This rock business is fucking serious. I bleed for this shit, bro. That's your first time this, huh? Nima doesn't want to talk because he's hurt. So we're on the road right now, and gas is very expensive. If you like what you're hearing here, except for that, we have merch. And if you look, you should buy ours, and also everyone else's. Box, Suna, House of Warmth, Cheap Broom, they all brought crazy shit. I want all of it, but I can't have all of it. So you guys should get some of it too. Ours, theirs, everything. Officially broken both my guitars. Like that doesn't make any sense. Now I got two more songs, but I mean we'll try to make it work, huh? But we got one more song. That's easy. Do that.
Thank you. playing a couple shows with them. And the other bands are playing.
Thank you. Thank you. Got us a couple more for you guys. We organize our set so that we have to tune between every song, so.
Well, then the tuning show done.
Like Dexter from Hillsboro said earlier, all these bands have really great merch. A couple of us are on the road, so any bit helps. I just got one last song for you. It's called Say. Stick around for House of Warmth. Thank you guys. And we're Chief Broom.
Thank you.
I thank you guys so much. Stick around for House of Warmth. Thank you guys for sticking around. Appreciate it.
So far, we've really enjoyed it. It's been an amazing concert.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Trust me.
guys so much.
Alright guys, show is over, just made it back to my car. It's currently 10:37 p.m. September 20th, 2024. I've now been to 66 shows this year. I hadn't seen any of those bands prior, but I'd say my favorite one was the third out of four bands that played. That was Chief Broom? Okay, yeah, I just checked my phone. I looked at the picture of all the bands that played, and yeah, they're called Chief Broom. That was my favorite band that played. I think that's the only band I didn't get a full video of their set. I don't know, that band was really special though. For one, when I was in there, they sounded great. But for maybe half of their set, I was actually outside talking to some friends. And so it's pretty cool that they were the soundtrack to me just talking to friends outside. And so that added to the special experience. And yeah, they sounded really great. Love their sound. I talked to their lead singer afterwards, Shad. And I think he said they're from Boise, Idaho. Maybe I'm wrong, but yeah, I bought one of their albums on vinyl, on color vinyl actually. It's pressed on purple vinyl. It's pretty awesome. Very much, yeah, very much so looking forward to listening to that later. They were great. But yeah, really great night, great bands. But anyways, I'm gonna end the concert vlog now. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.